Hello everyone, Lars here. Welcome back to some more Black Desert. And let's see, I level up level 30, almost 31 off screen, so that's that. I bought a belt and I actually got this thing. It's worth 159 on the marketplace. It dropped from one of the thieves dudes, and that was pretty awesome. So that's some free money right there. We're supposed to kill those flying things, right? Yeah, I marked the book thing on the map before I started. I think we're supposed to kill the harpies, aren't we? I need to bring some feathers. This is what the heck is this? Oh my god. Aren't we supposed to kill the harpies? Okay. Why aren't they marked in orange? That's a little bit weird. Okay, well, let's go up here. Yeah, this is a little bit annoying. Shiny feathers. Lustrous feather. Okay, but why aren't they marked in orange? It is the harpies I'm supposed to take, isn't it? Soldier, let's talk to him. No. There's some dudes you can talk to increase your energy. Okay, that's boring. Let's not do that anymore. I have no idea why they aren't marked in orange. Okay, they're easy to kill though. But this is awkward. They should be marked in orange, shouldn't they? Harpy abductor. What's that thing? Okay then, let's press Q. Because we need to do that. Oh, is the book here? No, the book is further down, I guess. The harpies aren't too bad to take. They aren't attacking me, so. But how the heck can we get those feathers? Do we have to, like, process them or something? Maybe. We got some harpy knowledge. Do we have to grind them? No, we can't do anything about them. Okay. Yeah, I don't understand that quest. Shiny feathers, let's see. Like this. Why aren't they marked in orange? They should be marked in orange, shouldn't they? Okay, I have no idea what's going on. This is really weird. Okay, let's press Q again. Fallen Harpy. Is that the thing we have to do? No. No, I did that last time, didn't I? Yeah, I did. What the heck? Shiny feathers. Shiny feathers too, they missed a space there. How do we get the shiny feathers? Oh yeah, now I'm confused. Okay, I've talked about my confusion long enough, so let's just kill some harpies. Harpy warrior. Do they? No, they don't have the thingies either. And they aren't attacking us. There are more people here. Oh, they haven't put on the free loot thing. Harpy mage. Well, there's a lot of different harpies there. Okay then. Well, we probably have a quest to get some knowledge from them, so why is this blocked? Oh, okay. Okay, let's press Q. You should press Q like all the time. Whenever you can. Okay, screw that. Let's use some mana potions. I have a bad habit of trying to save all the mana potions and stuff that I can. And that's really a bad habit because it's easy to get done, like you're going to play this game a long time and level up and stuff. So it's the only thing that happens if you save stuff is it's going to take way longer. Can we actually? No, we can't jump in the window. Okay. Who's this? Drunkard. Drunk? No, that's the same dude. Dopey. Let's talk to Dopey. No. Or Duck. No. They did not have anything interesting to say. Why the heck are. How are we going to get those feathers then? I have no idea. Let's talk to Margaret. And we already talked to her. Wow, this place is so annoying. Yeah, well, whatever. Let's get some knowledge. Probably. I'm pretty certain that you have to get some knowledge to do stuff, or to that we have a quest for some knowledge. Operation soldiers. No. Messenger. What? No one has a quest for me? Okay then. What's this? Okay, we do not want to fall to our death again. Oh, no. Okay then. Oh, poor villager. You're so messed up. Okay, well, let's just kill some more harpies. Get some knowledge. Get some ex how much experience you actually get from them. Not too bad. But what about those feathers? Shiny feathers. Harpy plume. Harpy plumes. Don't we have the harpy plumes? Unless. Yeah, I have no idea what this is. They're supposed to be marked in orange, aren't they? Yeah, and these are so annoying to kill. They're just standing in the air. Luckily, we can hit them. Harpy mage. Yeah, those harpy plumes are just. Can you actually? It doesn't seem like you can, harvest them after you kill them either, because it would say, wouldn't it? I think it would say. Nice thing about the harpies is they don't aggro. They don't aggro at all. Yeah, that's a little bit funny. Okay, let's jump down here. Yeah, they don't have any damage either. Come on, get some knowledge. Oh, I sold my silver assailant. It's annoying that you can't turn off all the damn stuff. Okay, let's just eat this. Okay, my fighting is really crappy now. Well, how the heck do we get those thingies? At least we're getting some experience and stuff. But we're definitely not getting the plumes from these guys. We are not getting the stuff that we want. We got a stone. Or what's the stone we got? Freedom. Accuracy. Yeah, okay, that's nice. Weapon. Accuracy plus 2. We don't want to go down there. Can we jump down here? That's probably not safe. That's probably very, very unsafe. We can jump down here though. No. Oh, I went out of combat mode. Okay, I misclicked the time there, probably. Wait, what? Where are we supposed to go? Oh, up here. No. Wait, what? This isn't upstairs. Can we go in there? No. How the heck do we get up here then? Oh, up here maybe. Probably. We're supposed to go inside that house. We're not supposed to go in here, are we? No, we don't want to go to that roof. Okay, this is like massive derping. Oh! here we go. Quest. Okay. Written here. Mercy and save them. Okay. Oh! That was the right feathers. Let's take this thing, I guess. Maybe, something like that. Rhea's request. What's Rhea's request? This is a guy. Barkin's advice. Met Margaret, different fields. Delphi Knights. Stay for a long time. Is this like kill a lot of harpies thing is? Apprentice priest. Okay, rescue soldiers. Visit Delphi Knights Master Margaret. Yeah, I have no idea how to do this. This is a little bit annoying. We're supposed to take. It's weird that they weren't marked in orange. No, don't. Dude, ah, come on, Lars. We're supposed to take soldiers hanging. Is that the abductors? I guess so. Maybe. Something like that. Okay, we're soon at level 31 though, so at least we got that going for us. Nope. This is really annoying. I don't want to fall down there. These guys are hanging though. But we're supposed to go. We're supposed to go upstairs. And these guys don't have any damage either. Okay, I'm really confused. This is so confusing. Oh, here we go. Quest soldier. Like that. Rescue. Okay then. Where's our thingy? 30, we're supposed to go down. Oh no, we have to go upstairs again. Oh, come on. Yeah, at least I'm getting a little bit, used to this. Complete. Was that the daily quest? I think so. Okay, Rhea's book. Where is that? That's. Ah, come on. Downstairs? Oh! It's right there. Okay, that's nice. And we're supposed to just go upstairs here again. Yeah, a lot of these quests are easy. We get sort of nice experience or contribution points for nothing. Okay, then we. That was easy. Okay, we have to go. Come on, jump out the window. You can't jump out the window? Come on, I want to jump out the window. And we went out of combat mode. Think we can just. No, we probably can't just go down there. Oh, it's up anyway. Okay. I almost jumped down there for nothing. That would have been bad. That would have been really, really stupid. Okay, let's go. Come on, come on, come on. Up the stairs. Okay. Don't get stuck all the time. And around here. Okay. Yeah, there's a lot of soldiers having a really, really, really bad time here. Okay, some experience. Maybe we can go up a level. No. Assistance. Alien's Grace. Okay. What are we supposed to do now? Oh, let's check our armor. 16. Empty slot, empty slot. That's not super good. Okay, let's see, what was that quest? Talk to Granville. Oh, he's over here. Can we actually run through here? He's a long way down, though. Oh, this is a lot of harpies. I want to run down. Yeah, this is just up. Come on, Lars, you can do it. Wow, this is a really annoying place. It's so loud, too. It's like insanely loud. Okay, we have to go down. We can jump down here, I guess. Well, let's not take the chance and jump down there because that would be a stupid idea. Why is it? Oh no, no. Arr! Oh my god, that was almost a death. And I sold some mineral water because I didn't want it in my inventory and I'm lazy. Oh no! What's this? Oh man. Is that a well or something? Okay. Yeah, this place is a little bit annoying. And we got another quest. Oh, is this a shooting quest? Dropping down from the sky. Oh. So. Okay then. We're supposed to kill one of those harpies carrying someone, I guess. Yeah, we're supposed to do that. That's fine, we can do that before we move on. Where is this place? Oh, we have to go further up, I guess. Oh no, here we go. Oh, one out of three, okay. Well, no problem. These guys are easy enough to deal with. And another one. Where's another one? Come on, carry him. No. Okay, now we're. Okay, like that. That's fine. Okay, go a little bit further out. Wow, that was almost a death. No, don't die. Oh man. Okay, let's do it. Ah, that was so bad. Yeah, I don't want to die like in the last part where I almost died from a stupid thing. No, I'm not in combat mode anymore. Okay. Why does it go out of combat mode like that? Oh, we have to finish the quest from this. No, wait, what? Margaret. Oh no, she's upstairs. Ah, god damn it. Come on, game. Yeah, at least we can complete this one. And another, wait. Oh, I don't, wait, what? I want to know what we get from that. Blah blah blah, monster catching harpies with a matchlock. Okay. So
Squad leader, tell that new recruit
do we
to
have to
keep
rent a
watching
matchlock?
the people.
Transfer operation soldiers. Where is that? That's down somewhere. Oh no, that's just this guy. Okay, that was easy enough. And we get good experience here too. Up the stairs, blah blah blah. Transfer them. Okay. So let's mark that right away so I don't just derp up. Oh man, we have to go upstairs again. This is a lot of running in stairs. This is a lot of stair running. Yeah, I could have bought a Stairmaster instead. But what? Okay. Well, I guess it's okay because, you know, that's how it goes. And this is a really, really annoying quest. Wait, what? Can we have to go here? That's fine. Oh, there we go. Yeah, and we get stuck here because of those stupid soldiers that's standing around. Complete. Probably another one. Yeah. Three. Okay. Next level. Gorant. But wasn't the girl there? No. No. Wait, what happened there? Where's Margaret? Didn't I mark it? Oh, not that. That. Yeah, like that. And she's up here. And no. Yeah, combat mode. Because when she teleports, she can go through the hitboxes of the soldiers. Wow, this has to be the most annoying place ever. I guess this is like every player of this game hate this place and just move on and don't want to be here. But we're doing the quest. We get some experience and stuff. And now we can Gorant. Let's find Gorant then. He's probably oh. Oh, it's in here. Okay, that was nice. Oh, like this, Gorant. Yep. Well, it's easy. So, at least that's nice. Yeah, these things are quick. Oh, it's a cutscene. Yeah, that's nice. Okay, she's pretty. Yeah, Elion's blessing, that's fine. Oh, yeah, that's bad. Too bad, people. Isn't that the asshole from before? Okay, he has beautiful eyes. No, not him, the other guy. Yes, it is. Oh, he took the orders. Yeah, it's his hobby. Oh, okay. What's those guys? Okay, what's sinister energy? Brilliant insight. Yeah, whatever. Oh, that's not cool. Okay then, he's wet in his face. He probably rubbed himself with oil. Or some kind of nasty lubricant. I didn't get what he said there. I have no idea what he said. Fine. Okay, he can teleport just like us, I guess, or even better. So, what was that all about? Okay, let's check the quests. Find operation orders. Operation orders. Okay then, so we have to go back to Delphi. Okay, we have to fishing rod. This is worth more on the marketplace, so I guess we'll take that. Yeah, they're the same weight, so yes, I want to do that. Although fishing is super Margaret's test. People around, help them. Oh, we can get some stuff. Oh, these things are pretty nice. Oh, those things are pretty nice. New quest. What do we have to do now? Oh, that's easy. 5 out of 9. Okay, that's a lot. We're soon at 39, though. Okay, that's. That was sort of too easy. Harpy mage. Probably some warriors over here, someplace. Come on, give me quest objectives. Yeah, there we go. That's a warrior. Yeah, I'm supposed to prove myself and kill only 3 of them. Oh! Well, that was worth it. I wonder how the drop rate on those things are like if you or on the mobs if you have higher drop rate when you do stuff when you take higher level monsters, something like that maybe. I actually hate ranged stuff, but doesn't really matter who we're taking. Margaret's test 2. Okay, let's just finish our quest. Check out the fallen harpies. Oh yeah, I know this. This is the harpies that's just laying on the ground. Yeah, we have one over there. Okay. This thing, fallen harpy. Investigate. Okay, that was not useful at all. Any more fallen harpies here? We're supposed to investigate those things, right? Wait, what? Okay, now I really don't understand. Okay, don't fall down though. Because that is uncool. Can we move up this thing? No. Oh, that didn't work out. No, we can't jump that high. And we are probably not in a good place to get the heck up there. Ah, come on, we have to go all the way around again. Okay, at least we can teleport the cool way. Yes, we can. Okay. I guess since it says 20 there, we have to take a harpy that's up here. Yeah, wow, this place is incredibly annoying. That's another fallen harpy. But. Ah, come on! This place is the most horrible place ever. Yeah, we had to take the regular harpy. We have to move all the way Back? Do we have to just go to Margaret? I think we just have to go to Margaret. I guess so. Yeah, there we go. And we have 6 out of 9. We got 3 more to go. Meat stew. Yep. Quest Supreme Commander. Ta ta ta. Captain Brago. Meet Captain. Okay, I think we completed 7 though. Yep. And where's that guy? He is. Oh, he's upstairs. Okay. This episode is pretty long already, so just complete that, I guess. Yeah, and this incredibly annoying place. The teleport is helping though. The teleport is helping a lot. Yes, it is. But we are soon ready to move on. Yes, we are. And now we have to meet another guy. Oh, this was the place where I forgot to talk to people. Yes, it was. So, if I talked to him earlier, would I have, if I talked to him earlier, would I have completed that quest instantly? Outpost. Okay. Yeah, yeah. We cannot keep on with this war. Cause and end. Blah, blah, blah. Delphi Outpost. Okay. Arrival report. Entry permit. Oh. Okay. Oh, so we can go. What happens when you go there? Wait, what? What's that? Have I already been in there? I haven't done that quest. Okay, this is weird. Can we get some amethyst stuff with him? Nope. How far away is he? Skyfall complete. We need to visit the Shadow Knight. Where is the Shadow Knights actually? Oh yeah, they're all the way over that crappy place. Oh. Let's see, where is that? Oh man, that's far away. Yeah, that's really far away. And the other quest is over here. This is level 30, so I guess we can just go over here first. Yeah, I can go there off screen, I guess. So you don't have to watch me run as much. Yeah, but do we have any quests from the Black Spirit now since we leveled up? Yeah, Falling Harpies. Steamed up. Help people, put down those harpies. Okay, Batseer. Generous person. Okay. No, I don't want to do that. Where is that? That's straight down. Okay, let's just do that first. How many? Oh. Defeat 3 harpies? That's like nothing. There's no harpies here. Okay, this has sort of been a little bit too long. But I guess we'll go downstairs. Yeah, the camera thingy is really annoying. Yeah, you have to do it like that, and that's just so annoying. Yeah, I can't. I sort of can't do this. Where is our guiding fairy again? What? Oh, there it is. Okay, I guess it was inside. Okay then. Yeah, let's just do this before we finish so we can go to the horse thingy. Not the horse thingy, there's no stables here. Go to the place where it's safe. Yeah, we have to go all the way down again. Go and jump down here. Yes, we can. Lost a little bit of HP though, but that's fine. Jump down here too, because that's awesome. Yeah, this part is sort of maybe not way too long, but a little bit too long. Yeah, and I get stuck all the time. Yes, I do. And that is so annoying. Yeah, this place is horrible. This place is the worst game in the in all of the game. Wait, what? Oh, Skyfall. Oh no, that's the thingy. Okay, let's just talk to this guy in this part, I guess. Yep, skill experience. Etiquette lessons. Okay. Okay. But what, why didn't we get that conversation? What? Do I have to greet him or something? No. Deputy Master. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, where is this now? Oh, so this is on the way. Okay. But I'm going to just run to the watchtower before the next part. I'm probably going to park my horse here, I guess, and run the rest of the way. Something like that. So, yeah, I hope you had fun, and I will see you next time.